The Prophet, peace and blessings of Allah be upon him, said that when the day of Friday comes, the angels write the names of those who come to the gate of the Jama Masjid. After that, like the one who sacrifices a cow, then the reward of the sacrifice of a ram remains. Then the chicken, then the egg. But when the Imam comes out to deliver the sermon, these angels close their offices and engage in listening to the sermon. Sahih Bukhari hadith number 929.